They even have it on the internet.
Son, why did you do it? I mean, we all thought you played for the other team, but did you have to go let the whole world know?
Dad, you're the only one who thinks that I play for the other team.
Nick, I was wrong. You do not need a man's job. Now, if teaching is what it takes to keep your girly side in check and stop you from running around kissing men, that's what you need to be doing.